Let's test my brand new bubble waffle maker from Lidl. It comes with instructions we will not read at the moment. I cleaned it up and let it preheat while I worked on my batter. I've been testing my chocolate protein vegan pancakes and the dough is extra thick, so I decided to use this recipe for waffles. For a smaller waffle, it took me about 2 minutes to cook, and I think it did a great job. It's also very easy to clean. Subscribe so you don't miss this recipe coming out soon.